Hello, buddy, it's Vertex, and welcome back. Today we're doing part 8 of The Last of Us Part 2. Last time we left off, we were Capitol Hill, same as we are right now. Fought through a lot of enemies and are trying to get out of this place and make it to the TV station to find a person and ask them some questions about where is Abby and the crew, WLF. And probably, hopefully, find Tommy very soon. Hope you guys have a good day and are enjoying the series so far. Let's continue. I expected the game to be loaded in by now, but damn. Okay, that took a while. There are some enemies there.
Into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I have an idea. What the hell? Too good to be true, huh? Oh, my bottle. I lost my bottle, guys. Pokemon card. I know there are Pokemon cards. Okay, no. Did not mean to do that, but thank you. Darn it. They're pretty well right now. I just... Yeah, man. There's a bottle right here. Only two enemies. Come at me. You're alive? Why the hell? Damn! Damn, son. How did you survive? Okay, gotta be careful. There are some more around here. Don't want to get blown up now.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second.
There has to be something up there. Yeah, there has to be. Right? Some ammo, some scrap, and a paper. This one seems pretty short. Oh. No scars for 4 hours. Shit, these are rocket ships, guys. Look, you can see. Why, guys? Those are rocket ships. Those are rocket ships.
Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
You know, kids should not be watching The Last of Us, guys. That makes sense, you know, zombies are getting blown up, so this is not. A lot of these games aren't meant for kids. I mean, if you're a teenager, like 10, I think, you know, you should play the game. I feel like sometimes they over-exaggerate on how young you have to be or how old you have to be. But I know that every kid's the same, so like there might be some 10-year-olds that don't like blood or something, or like don't like shooter games or something. It's all good, everyone's different, and I know they don't want a kid to become a serial killer because they see a head getting blown off in a game. I understand that.
Yeah, that'd be smart. Probably blow up some stragglers. They put up signs.
I know there's stuff hidden here.
We can't read. We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire. Hey, look.
Some ammo. Okie dokie, see, stuff like that I don't read. The WR in the place in general, the generator, blah 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 blah, there's some card. You guys read it if you guys want to read it. But I am not going to read it. What is this? Feel Her Love. I don't know who that is. Is that a person we should know, or is that just... I don't know. Kind of looks like Real Morales from Spider-Man here. I'm gonna take out my I'm not shot you. I'm doing nothing.
Holy shit. These are all shot.
Please tell me that's not Shimmer. You're Shimmer? I miss Shimmer. Oh, it is.
It's Tommy's.
Oh, it's Tommy's.
Infected did a number on this one.
Hope Tommy's okay. Still king.
You okay? Yeah, sorry. It's just that scalp. Alright. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going? Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
I know, I'm like, I'm kind of going too quick, but I hope nothing happens to Dina, man. I'm starting to like her company. I think the relationship that they both have is very beautiful. I don't know what way should I go, you know? I got left, I got right, what you want. No. I'll check over here. Get something over here. I should probably check on the water, right? You never know. Right? You never know. You know, maybe Ellie needs a shower. You know, that was the last time she had one of those, guys. Stuff is hard in the zombie apocalypse. What was that?
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. See the TV station?
Yeah, there it is. I feel like we're gonna see Tommy there, right? That makes
more shot bodies. Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet no. After there.
A solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Thank you, Tommy.
Stop.
At least Dita told me, but that was like a second delayed.
I bet he went through there.
Yeah, okay, we already know. Damn, man, who? Damn, there's I can even jump through that at that point. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to, like, which one should I throw? Okay. Or, you know, we miss. That's fine. We all miss. We all miss. Okay. Smart. No, not smart. We took damage. A lot of damage. Reset checkpoint. Let's do that. Let's do that.
I bet he went through there.
That was. Damn, man, that blast radius is gonna kill me. Damn, man, that doesn't even. Like, that helps us, but, like. Oh, holy shit.
Tricky to see.
Okay, we're good. Okay. I think we're supposed to go in here, right? There's so many, like, little places, though. Feel her love. I feel like you're saying that girl everywhere now. Much with all this. There's that silver lining. I don't want to miss. There you go. I'm getting intrigued now with this girl, man.
Feel her love. Huh. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
There's something over there, guys, and I don't want to miss this. German, I'm sure there's infected in here. Oh, well, we didn't even have to wait. Okay. Yeah. Fork. There's one there too. I just about saw it, but I don't want to go there yet. Gotta keep on exploring. I really hope there's not one in here. Hey. It's been an episode. So like capacity will probably be our goal here for this pistol. M16, if I'm not mistaken. Capacity is always amazing. You know? Damage will be the next thing I'll go for my guns. But capacity is always good. The more ammo, the better. You know, we have more ammo to pick up and more stuff to pick up. Okay, again, I will not read this. If you guys want to do this, pause and read. Pause and read, and enjoy if you guys are that curious. You know, if it's like very short, I will read it. I promise you guys, I will read it. It's like if it's short, but if it's like that, I'm sorry, but no, I'm sorry. I don't want. Oof. Feel her love.
Huh. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Okay. Why was she not on the waste our thing then? Oh. Let's go in here. Let's do this freaking upgrade again. Damn it, that one was like, I gotta go slower. I do love how the upgrade system works in this game. It's the same as the first one, but like, Hattie shows you her upgrade in very cool little details that I really enjoy seeing. Pretty sure there was nothing over here. I don't know why they even got another. Yeah, I'll take that one. Okay, just be careful. Turn on that flashlight. Do I put these bombs? I know.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ugh. Ooh, haven't seen one of these in a while. Okay, we have not even found a code for that yet. I'm watching you. Okay, well, there's a number here. 206-555-0133. That might be it. I don't know, though. We should probably... 206-555-01. 206-555-01. Okay, let's try that. 206. I don't even know if I don't think it can go that high. Yeah, I can't. Huh. Let's look again, hold on. Thief store. Okay, last six. So it's 06. 55. Okay, what am I doing? Actually, no, I'm going the right way. 55. 01. No. Let's quickly look around just in case, Adam. I didn't. Did I look over there? That's the code, 100%. I just put it wrong. Just want to make sure. Okay. Let's have one more little look because I'm not leaving without this. Oh, 655501. Right? That should be it, right? Oh, I don't know. Right. 06. Wait, I'm stupid. Hold up. Should I try this? Fork. Okay, you know what? Let's try that. 55. 01. 33. 55. You know, that, like, what would it be a number on that? Yeah, I feel like. I didn't even read the whole thing. 33. Oh, come on. 33! That actually worked. I'm more surprised than you, I was. Darn, man. I love to see the stuff. And I appreciate it, actually, in the bottom of my heart. But I can't even pick it all up, which is kind of sad.
Getting tricky to see.
What are they solving here? There's something here. Okay. Bottle. Go up here. And there is more.
There's a TV station.
Damn, man, who's ever here must be the frickin' president, yeah? Oh, okay. Almost didn't see that one. We got both sides again. So, yeah. Man, I feel like it's gonna attract someone's infected.
Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate? Not here.
Okay. Can I not come up here? No? Huh. Oh, I see. A little bit slow on that one.
We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us. Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Oh, we'll see what happens.
Need to get in there.
Without getting blown up. Pretty please.
There it is. Stay low.
God, man, I feel like something big is gonna happen here. You know? I am gonna stick with my hatchet for right now. Okay, I see a win. I just want to quickly. Yeah, I know that. Okay, I saw that before you. There's actually another way to go over here. Okay, there's up in here. This place looks so quiet and I do not like it. Taking out my hunting rifle. This place is 100%. There's someone here. Oh no, I forgot. Tommy's ahead of us.
Fuck. Let's get inside.
An arrow. Oh, that's the win. Did not see that. I love it, love it, love it. Gotta love it. Damn, Tommy. Took all the fun away. Tommy's gonna keep on killing everyone. Tommy's going like Joe mode. Do you guys remember like when Joe got mad because like they took Ellie in? I should probably be crouching, but you know what? I'm pretty sure he killed them all. My favorite looks like Tommy killed everyone. Like everyone. Oh, but it cracked. It didn't. Oh, fine. Very cheeky. I'm taking this time to loot up, though. I'm taking out my pistol. Oh my.
This is definitely not Tommy. I don't
don't know. That's a message.
Yeah, I do not think Tommy would have done that.
You think they're still here? I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Oh god, I hope they are. I wanna kill them. This looks like frickin' some Ripper stuff. From The Last of Us. I mean, Days Gone. You know? Yeah, for a second I thought it was Tommy. But now, seeing that, I mean, you know, Tommy would not do that. Tommy would not go that far. Hey, maybe it is him, you know? Maybe he's having that anger that Joel had in the first game. You know. He's going Joel mode. Maybe. I think it's 100% possible, but I feel like he won't go that far. Tommy doesn't seem like the type of guy. It's a lot of ammo. I'm full on ammo though. My pistol is not reloading. There's too many places to go, I know.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
I did not look over here yet. But let's do it. Oh, Leah. Oh, Leah. Okay, well, I feel like we're 100% something's gonna happen, guys. We got a lot of ammo. The game seems to be being way too generous right now. The music is fucking like, I can't hear it too much. It's like a soft little terror vibe. You're not getting to that. Yeah, we're getting too much ammo. Which I love, but I also feel like they're being too nice. So many people have these freaking cards, man. I feel like everyone has them. Okay, I feel like this is it. No.
What is that?
Yeah, I heard that. I'm just not gonna go there yet because I'm scared. And I wanna get all these pills and all that. That good stuff. What was that? Oh, the door. Oh. Oh, wow. No, okay. Okay. I'm proud of you, Dad. Okay. Read that if you must. If you care. Guys, whatever happened here, I think we're ready.
That's her. Leah.
Oh, God.
You sure? Yes. Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Copy. Six, acknowledge. Over.
Dina.
It's all of them.
Highway. That's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat, support unit India en route.
Yeah, we should get going.
Oh, God. No. We gotta run. Like, get the hell out of here, like, right freaking now.
She's dead. How do you feel? Pissed we couldn't talk to her? Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked. Shit. Get down. How are we getting out of here?
Oh God, you're not just kill me. Thank you. Thank you so much, man. I messed up that. I did not know that man was there. Oh, Ray is gonna make a restart now. Okay, at least we know what to do different this time, guys. We know that you're gonna. There we go. Why, man? We're gonna...
To the left. Heads up.
Okay. You're dead, buddy. You're done. God damn, man, they're all in the same frickin' place. There's a lot of them. Turn around, second time, and get up to here.
Still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more.
Holy crap. Hold up, I wanna feel like I'll refill my ammo. What I mean by that is go take some of this, some of that. Cause I know there was a lot of ammo. I have a lot of guns. So I wanna quickly go refill them. The guns that I only want bullets on one. So. What now? Don't exit. Makes sense. I feel like there's gonna be more. You know what? Yeah, I'm running.
It's them! We've got them!
Ellie! Do this!
Hit them from behind!
Come on! You're fucked now!
What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Yeah, that's too much enemies for me. Come on.
All right. It'll work for now. Keep going. Explore the head. Masks. Okay.
Man, he doesn't really need this mask.
there's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Oh my god, man. Well, guys, that is a lot happening right now. The tunnels is where we are. God, man. I literally thought we were gonna die there. The good thing is that we are alive and well. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna end it off there. So, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see y'all in the next one. Goodbye.